A cover letter should, again, not be about my dream is to work at the UN. Nobody cares about your dreams. It shouldn't be I want to travel. Nobody cares. What they care about is what can you do for us, and how can you do it and market yourself in specific relation to this job. So if you apply for 30 jobs, you should pretty much be writing 30 cover letters, not from scratch. You have a frame. You can't reinvent your experience, but it should be targeted, and you should be highlighting different things. Do you think you just repeat your application? No. For example, it should be about 3 paragraphs. In the beginning, you want to hook them in. You're marketing yourself. So you want to use the words wisely. So I would start, as an American lawyer with 20 years experience at the UN, I'm trying to, that might be the same thing I start with in every job if it's a UN job, because it says my nationality. I might put in, as an American lawyer who speaks French with a degree in public administration and field. And so it can change a little bit, but I'm trying to, in a very short period, say what is the most important thing. Then, depending on the job, you say, you highlight a few things of your experience, and then a closing. So it should be about 3 paragraphs. You can Google model cover letter. There are books. But what I'm trying to highlight is this is important, and it's important that you tailor it for the job. Yusuko, she recruits for humanitarian affairs. Sometimes she gets cover letters that are addressed to UNICEF or some other organization. Look, we all apply, and especially if you are applying for 30 jobs, we know you're cutting, you're pasting. I do that. Yusuko does that. But you need to be careful with the details.